This is Julie. She lives in a large flat near the beach. She's got a big dog called Dogo. She likes sport. Her perfect weekend is a sport weekend. On Saturday morning, Julie got up early and went to Madrid by bus with her dog. It was a beautiful sunny day.
Julie trained in the sports center. It was exciting. Dogo watched Julie. Julie ate sandwiches and she drank Coca-Cola. And Dogo ate a ball. They stayed in a hotel.
On Saturday afternoon, she went to the Olympics in Madrid. She had to run very fast and jump. She won the race. She got a trophy. On Sunday morning, she celebrated a party. Her friend came to the party. She ate cake and drank orange juice. And Dogo ate a bone. It was a wonderful party. Julie was very happy.